okay, maybe, I mean, I'm sorry, Mr. President, and vote the yard. I can't do nothing about that, I'm sorry, okay? Was it done right? I don't think so. I thought the chairman was kind of bogus, based on my experience, and I'm speaking from experience, okay? Now, what I'm asking here, we've got a new president, I'm assuming we're gonna have a new vice president, and the auditor, whatever to do, which is Norma. Please, going forward, let's work together. Remember, number one, it's the community, the teacher, the staff. You guys are elected officials. You work for community, don't work individual. And you guys talk about how fast this attorney has moved up. I'll be the first one to admit, when I found out this attorney was gonna be hired, we put this fire in. Normal reaction. I found out after dealing with this person, he's a great person. The man capable. And, now here's the thing that I didn't hear tonight, and that was, the interview process that went forward for his attorney to move up in the ranks, to move up in the classification, that interview process was done. The recommendation was made by administration to board, not made by Mrs. Stern to board. If you guys didn't think you should have this position voted off, Mr. Cannon, I understand where you're coming from, but it's the same thing, you gotta do things right. You don't vote the guy in, thinking, well, maybe he's okay, maybe he can get to the long run. No, you're gonna say, you know what, I'm not coming forward there, and you vote no.
I was very comfortable, speaking for myself, I was very comfortable for part-time, two overnights, a weekend. I don't think that harms anybody. It fills the need we had because nobody's stepping up and taking that position.
It's a hard thing to fill. Hard to keep filled.
Yes.
Okay. Now, Bill put in for the third shift, the current employee in that position, lead managerial. Sorry to say that, but he also doesn't want it. So we had a man here who was willing to step up, put in for it. No one else put in for it. They interviewed people, they chose Bill. The best candidate. They made the recommendation.
So I don't want to interrupt you, and I do apologize because there's a 5-minute limit, but I do appreciate your comments. I think if there's more, obviously. I do agree with everything you're saying, and you're right. There's a right way to do everything, and that's what the policy is for. It is our job to enforce the policy, to support the policy, and when the policy is followed and we have board members acting individually, we cut our administrators off at the knees from doing their job properly. And I completely hear you about the cost that it takes. It's going to cost the district more if we start taking action ourselves as board members. When we start doing things not aligned to our policy, we don't even know what the repercussions are from those actions, and that could actually cost the district more than what it costs our attorney today. So I felt strongly that we are helping the district and that this is in the best interest of the district. I would not do this as a woodchuck, but I do think that I respect.
My problem is this. You have policy as a state. The policy is great. All of a sudden now, there's an issue with the policy. Instead of working it out, we're bringing it into a...
The policies that we're working it out, we're bringing into a... Those are discussions and concerns that we have to vet to ensure that things were done properly. That's all. That's all. So I do appreciate.
I'm going to let you guys go. I believe you. I cannot sit back and have somebody point that guy there. I understand. Thank you. I definitely understand. Thank you.
Any other comments from the public? All right, our next announcements, our board meeting is scheduled for Tuesday, the 17th at 7 p.m. will be hosted by Bremen High School. Can I get a motion to adjourn?
So moved.
Second.
All those in favor?
Aye.
Thank you very much.